You're Hawkeye.
Who the hell are you?
Where'd you learn to fight like that?
I started taking martial arts when I was 5.
Wow. It's like a year ago?
How did you get this suit?
So, now that I've answered all your questions, I have so many for you. Starting with, can you sign this?
We need some supplies.
Hell yeah. Avenger supplies? Do you think they're the ones that killed my mom's fiance's uncle?
Your mom's fiance's uncle?
Armand the Third. Of at least 7.
Here, take this.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Come with me, I'm fine.
Come with me. Come on.
Sorry, I saw a dead body.
This way.
Back there.
Don't worry about it.
First.
We'll talk about it when you get there.
Totally cool. Just stay cool. The Hawkeye. In my place. So, how's my place?
Crispy. I'm not done yet.
But when you are, could you sign my bow?
I'm not gonna lie to you, Hawkeye's a bit of a letdown.
Yeah, sorry to disappoint you.
Kept the mask on like a pro.
Okay.
Is it an Avengers Tower?
No. Tony sold that a few years ago.
That is so sad on so many levels.
Well, yes, Clint, you may enter my apartment. Don't you need my keys?
No. I'm good. Stay here. Lock this door. Yeah, I know. You're just not going to listen to me, are you?
I want to, but no.
What am I selling, then? Huh? It's certainly not Halloween costumes or toys off the shelf.
Inspiration, Clint.
Stash me on a bag of money.
No, you're not. A bag of money would be useful to me.
Next.
Hi, how are you? Merry Christmas.
I actually do know a place about 10 blocks away. Would a bag of money know a place?
Go get changed. You look silly.
I'm gonna go see what else she has.
Since when did everybody start saying I love you to everybody all the time?
That was my mom. Since when did your heart shrink 3 sizes?
When a little girl in ninja costume stole my Christmas.
Hey, look, that one's you.
No, it's Katniss Everdeen. Let's go.
Did you stop anywhere before that?
I just dropped off the dog. And my name's on the buzzer.
You're taking it off?
Yeah, it's on wrong. Yeah, I'm just gonna rip it off like a Band-Aid, okay? Mm-hmm. Ready, one. No.
Call you later.
No, please don't.
I got your number.
Seems like you're mad at me. Look, I know it doesn't look like that right now, but you'd be lost without me, you realize that?
I was about to clear your name from the suit until you decided to crash through the skylight.
Oh.
Yeah. What I'm going to do is going to be perpendicular to it. You might want to close it. This is helping singe so we can mend to each other faster. At least done?
Yeah.
All good?
Mm-hmm.
I love what you did.
I was just trying to help, okay?
Don't talk.
She asked what you're doing here.
Riding a unicorn.
Learning about trust.
Get over here. I need you to drive.
What? I don't want to drive.
Come over here. I'm not hearing you. You drive, okay?
You gotta harness that overconfidence of yours, okay? It's ridiculous overconfidence. You remember that one?
Lock, delete.
Definitely not this one.
All right, you don't have to say definitely like that.
It's
all right,
too
how about
dangerous.
This one? Fine. I'm using this one.
Is that all done?
Can I get some more coffee, please?
Oh, we gotta walk the dog.
You're not wrong.
He's been cooped up all day. I'm quite sure how long a dog can
call
I...
yourself one of the world's greatest archers.
You know, it should be a lot easier if we were facing the other way.
If you were facing the other way.
Yeah, just if... Hey, we're communicating.
Oh my God, you really think so? I won't lie, I wasn't sure how I'd do it.
I just walk the dog. What do you think? Been cooped up all day. I really can't see. Thank you.
Yesterday, he offered me a butterscotch.
Not exactly a crime. You realize that my job for the last 20 years was to be not recognizable, right?
Well, you've officially failed at that.
And when I tried to stab him in the face to prove he was lying, he parried like a pro.
You tried to stab your mom's fiancé in the face?
This is the part where you finish my sentence with a plan.
I don't... Planning's not really my thing. Are you sure that's dry erase?
He's my partner.
We're not partners.
Well, we're friends slash partners.
I wouldn't really describe us as friends.
You Archer.
Hawkeye.
Or Clint.
It's the branding issue, I'm telling you.
Yeah, sure.
Picture this. In purple.
Oh, wow.
Fine, live forever without me believing you. I'll just tell every stranger that I see Hawkeye is full of bolt.
Whoa. See, CB1 has trouble opening up.
Nobody calls me CB1.
I'm just trying to know for a second. Can I tell you a secret?
Please don't do this. Mm.
I was talking to an Avenger.
He's in my ear.
Maybe you should stop talking.
He thinks he doesn't tell me much, but he ends up kind of
a virtual tower, nothing.
But yeah, I think it's because I'm generally just pretty chill. You know, I'm not like, oh my God, Hawkeye.
Definitely not chill.
Have you ever heard of boomerang arrows?
What? Why would I ever want to use a boomerang arrow?
Because they come back.
Exactly.
I bet you're wondering how I found you.
You tracked my phone again, didn't you?
Yeah.
But you are working together.
Yes. Sounds weird, because it is.
Where's here, Clint?
In the tree.
What tree?
The tree.
What are you doing up there?
I'm just hanging out. What do you think?
Look, it's not fair.
That your inability to act like a grown-up helps you get your way.
No, it's not. But it is what it is. Yeah, well, if all trick arrows were boomerangs, then we'd have them all.
Coming back at us.
You'd have to dodge.
I need you to hang on tight.
Yeah, you think?
You know, I like to think of them more as our arrows.
Okay, go get our arrows.
What do you think of Lady Hawk?
That's terrible.
You got an escape plan?
Hey, are you Tabitha?
Yes.
All right, hop on in.
Oh my God, you wore it!
Yeah.
Oh my God, it looks so good, I told you.
Yeah,
I told
yeah.
you. Hawk Eve?
No, it's worse.
Damn, okay. Hawk shot. Like hot shot, but you know, hawk.
No.
Lady Arrow?
Man, I'm so proud of you.